हेलो माय डियर स्टूडेंट्स, हाउ आर यू? आई होप यू ऑल आर फाइन एंड सेफ एट योर होम. स्टूडेंट्स, इन प्रीवियस वीडियो वी हैव कंप्लीट पेज नंबर 41 एंड स्टूडेंट्स आई गेव यू सम होमवर्क आल्सो. सो स्टूडेंट्स, फर्स्टली टेल मी, हैव यू कंप्लीट योर होमवर्क? वेरी गुड. सो स्टूडेंट्स, इन दिस वीडियो फर्स्टली वी विल चेक आवर होमवर्क and start new topic. Okay, so students, firstly take your maths book and open page number 41. Okay, so students, this is your page number 41 and this is your homework. These two lines are your homework. So let's start. Here we have questions of adding hundreds. So 100 plus 200, 300. So students, check your homework from here. Okay, very carefully. 300 plus 200. So students, tell me what will come? 500. 300 plus 400, 700. 500 plus 100, 600. Okay. 400 plus 300, tell me students, 700. 700 plus 200, yes, very good, 900. 800 plus 200, tell me students, 1000. And 500 plus 500, 1000. Okay, have you checked your homework from here? Very good. Now come on to the next line. Here we have question of subtraction. So 500 minus 200, answer is 300. Okay, 700 minus 400, answer is 300. 700 minus 600, answer is 100. 800 minus 300, answer is 500. Okay, next one, tell me students, 900 minus 900, answer is 0. 600 minus 500, answer is 100. And 900 and minus 700, last one is 900 minus 700, so answer is 200. Okay, so students, check your homework from here very carefully and honestly. Okay, now turn your page and open page number 42. So students, this is your new topic, simple addition subtraction of 3-digit numbers. So students, अब तक आपने क्या कैसे addition learn किए हैं? 2-digit numbers. Now we will learn about 3-digit numbers addition and subtraction. Means students, अब तक हमने 2-digit numbers के addition and subtraction learn की थी ना, अब हम करेंगे 3-digit numbers की. Okay, understood all of you? Like this, here 273 and next one digit is 625. So students, you know, firstly in three digit numbers, firstly we will add ones, digit of ones place. Next one, we will add digit of tens place, and after tens place we will add digit of hundred place. You know this thing? Very good. So firstly, in these numbers, firstly we will add 3 and 5, then we will get 8. Next ones, in second number, we will get add tens place 7 and 2, then we will get 9. And next one, we will add 6 and 2, then we will get 8. Understood all of you students? Very good. Students, this is a common thing. Students, this is a very important thing. क्वेश्चंस चाहे टू डिजिट्स के हों या थ्री डिजिट्स के हों, ओके, क्वेश्चन चाहे टू डिजिट्स के हों या थ्री डिजिट्स के हों या फोर डिजिट्स के हों। लेकिन एडिशन या सब्सट्रैक्शन क्वेश्चंस में या फिर मल्टीप्लिकेशन क्वेश्चंस में आप हमेशा वंस डिजिट से ही क्वेश्चन सॉल्व करना स्टार्ट करेंगे। ओके, जैसे क्वेश्चन एडिशन का है तो फर्स्टली आप वंस डिजिट को ही ऐड करेंगे, और क्वेश्चन सब्सट्रैक्शन का है तो आप क्वेश्चन वंस डिजिट से ही सब्सट्रैक्ट करना स्टार्ट करेंगे। ओके, चाहे वो क्वेश्चन एडिशन का हो या सब्सट्रैक्शन का हो। अंडरस्टूड? चाहे वो क्वेश्चन टू डिजिट का हो या थ्री डिजिट का हो। अंडरस्टूड ऑल ऑफ यू? वेरी गुड। नाउ हियर वी हैव सम क्वेश्चंस ना, सो लेट्स स्टार्ट स्टूडेंट्स। लुक हियर, हियर वी हैव नेम ऑफ द प्लेस वंस। ओ मीन्स वंस, टी मीन्स टेंस and H means 100. Okay, understood? O means once, T means tens, and H means 100. Understood? And it's done for us. So we will start from second. So look here. You know, firstly we will add digit of ones place. Very good. So digit of ones place 7 and 2. Now look here, 1 2 3 4 5 6 7, 7 and 2, 1 2. Now count again, 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 9, means if we will add 7 and 2 then we will get 9. Okay, now tens place 2 plus 1, 1 plus 2 is 3, and here we'll add, here is 0, then 3 plus 0 is 3. Okay, next one, 6 plus 2, tell me students, 8, 5 plus 3, 8, and 8 plus 0 is 8. Students, look here, in some questions we have first digit is 3 digit numbers and second digit is 2 digit number. Okay, so students, आप ये मान सकते हो कि जहाँ पर digit नहीं है वहाँ पर 0 है. Okay, like this, if we will add 8 plus 0, then we will get 8. Understood all of you students? How will you do this question? Very good. Next one, if we will add 0 plus 8, then we will get 8. If we will get any number in 0, then we will get same number. Everyone know this thing? Very good. 5 plus 3, 8, and 7 plus 2, 9. Okay, next one, 7 plus 1, 8, 3 plus 0, 3, and 6 plus 1, 7. Okay, 7 plus 1, tell me students, 8, 3 plus 0, 3, and 1 plus 6, 7. Understood all of you? How will you do these questions, additions? आपने add करना, 2 digit number को add करना देखा है ना? सीखा है कि किस तरह से 2 digit numbers add करते हैं? ना? So students, जिस तरह से 2 digit number add करते हैं, उसी तरह से 3 digit numbers add करते हैं. Okay. This is a common thing. Then you have to start from ones place. Okay, means आपको ones place से add करना है, start करना है. Understood all of you students? Very good. Next one. Here 4 plus 2. If we will add 2 plus 4, then 6. 5 plus 3, 8. And 4 plus 3, 7. Okay. Next one, 235 and 721. Then if we will add 1 and 5, then we will get 6. If we will add 3 plus 2, if we will add 3 in 2, then we will get, yes, very good, 5. Next one, if we will add 2 and 7, then we will get 9. Okay, very good. Next one, 4 plus 3, 7. 0 plus 9, then tell me students. Yes, very good, 9. And if we will add 5 and 2, then we will get 7. Okay, next one, 4 plus 1, 5. 5 plus 2, 7. And 7 plus 2, 9. If we will add 1 and 4, then we will get 5. And if we will add 5 and 2, then we will get 7. And if we will add 2 and 7, then we will get 9. Students, again I will tell you, aapko addition karna, aapko add karna ya subtract karna, ones place se hi start karna hai. अगर आप 100 प्लेस या 10 प्लेस से स्टार्ट कर दोगे सॉल्यूशन, तो आपका क्वेश्चन रॉन्ग हो जाएगा. ओके, आपको सब्सट्रैक्शन या एडिशन कुछ भी आपको वंस प्लेस से ही ऐड करना है. ओके, अंडरस्टूड ऑल ऑफ स्टूडेंट्स? वेरी गुड. नेक्स्ट वन, 341 एंड 200. देन इफ वी विल ऐड 1 एंड 0, देन वी विल गेट 1. If we will add 4 and 0, then we will get 4. And if we will add 3 and 2, then we will get 5. Understood all of you students? How will you do these questions? Very good. So students, question second, this one question. This is your homework. These questions, same. Like this, you have to do these questions. Like question first, okay, so this is your homework. Question second, this is your homework. Do it yourself at your home, okay, very carefully and honestly. Okay, understood all of you? Now come on your next page number. Subtract question, subtraction of 3-digit numbers. Okay, I will again tell you, aapko subtraction kahan se start karna hai, ones place se, okay. Like this, here we have 875 and 632. Then we will start from here. 5 minus 2, 3, 7 minus 3, 4, and 8 minus 6, 2. Okay, understood all of you students? आप कैसे करने हैं? जिस तरह से आप 2 digit numbers का subtraction करते थे, like this, आपको उसी तरह 3 digit number का subtraction करना है. Okay, और आपको किधर से start करना है? वंस प्लेस से. वेरी गुड. नाउ देन स्टूडेंट्स, लेट्स स्टार्ट. वेरी गुड स्टूडेंट्स, हियर फर्स्ट वन इज डन फॉर अस. सो वी विल स्टार्ट फ्रॉम सेकेंड. अगेन लुक हियर, ओ मीन्स वंस, टी मीन्स टेंस, एंड एच मीन्स 100. ओके, सो लेट्स स्टार्ट. 4 minus 3. So students, 1, 2, 3, 4. Here 4. Second thing, 3. So cut 3 parts. 1, 2, 3. Here 1 is remaining. So if we will subtract 3 from 4, then we will get 1. Okay. 5 minus 2. 5 minus 2, if we will subtract 2 minus 5, then we will get 3. And students, you know, na, here is let here 0. And 3 minus 0 is 3. Okay, next one, 9. 1's digit is 9 and 4. Then if we will subtract 4 from 9, then we will get, then 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 9 is here. 4, 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 parts are cutting. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 parts are remaining. So write here 5. Okay. 8 minus 5. So we will subtract 5 from 8. Then we will get, tell me students, what will come? 3. Okay. Next one. 5 minus 0, 5. Next one, 8 minus 6 is equal to 2. Tell me students, if we will subtract 2 from 5, then we will get 3. And if we will subtract 1 from 2, then we will get 1. Very good. Next one. If we will subtract 5 from 6, then we will get 1. If we will subtract 0 from 9, then 9. And 2 from 4, then 2. Okay. Next one. If we will subtract 2 from 4, then we will get 2. Understood na? 1 from 2, then we will get 1. And 2 from 4, then 2. Understood all of you students? How will you do these questions? How will you do questions of subtraction? Very good. Next one. Next number is 478 and 320. Then if we will subtract 0 from 8, then we will get 8. Because if we will subtract any number from 0, then we will get same number. Okay. Next one. If we will subtract 2 from 7, then we will get 5. And if we will subtract 3 from 4, then we will get 1. Next one, 5 minus 5. So students, if we will subtract one number from the same number, then we will get 0. Means 5 minus 5 equal to 0. If we will subtract 2 from 3, then we will get 1. Next one, if we will subtract 5 from 8, then students tell me, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 8 and next one number is 5. Then 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 parts are cutting. So 1, 2, 3. 3 are remaining now. So that here 3. Okay. Understood all of you? Next one is 684 and 583. Then if we will subtract 3 from 4, then we will get 1. If we will subtract 8 from 8, then we will get 0. And if we will subtract 5 from 6, then we will get 1. Understood all of you students? How will you do these questions? How will you subtract questions of 3 digit numbers? Very good. Next one number is 592 and 561. Then, do yourself this thing. 1 from 2. If we will subtract 1 from 2, then we will get 1. If we will subtract 6 from 9, then we will get 3. If we will subtract 5 from 5, then we will get 0. Understood all of you students? How will you do these questions? Very good. So students, question second is your homework. So do these questions like question first means do these questions like question first means aapko ye questions bilkul question first ki tarah hi karne hai. Okay. So do these questions yourself at your home very carefully and honestly. Understood all of you students? So do this work at in your maths book very carefully and honestly and complete your homework. Okay, very carefully. Okay, bye. Thank you. Have a nice day.